Yeah, I think we do. We are ready for a change. We are willing to try another way. With a willingness to move on to step two.
Well, now, Bill, I'd like to have a discussion on something about you. Bill Wilson, Bob, whatever. And I'd like to tell you that what I got out of this, these readings and meditations, first of all, I should take a thing for my, but I don't know if I can do that. Seriously, I don't know what to do. Alright, don't say no. I don't know if I'm right. And I don't want anybody to find out. I hide it. I'd rather take it out of myself and have what I have. What'd you get?
And the bell. Step on.
I surrender. No, I also remember. Did you know that I have a seizure? I stay in my chair. Ron woke me up. My first alcoholic seizure. And then I started looking at my life without reading anything, without telling anything. Every day I was doubting myself, but I was also like, sort of like saying, hey, is this really what I want? Is life really what I want? Do I really want to go back to the old? Is it really what I want? Because I have to admit, now I know what they mean in the day when I say, the worst day sober is better than the best day high or drunk. I surrender for today. For today. And I ought to live for today. I don't know whether I know how to live for the here and now unless I completely concentrate on everything around. Everything. All day long. No voices. No voices. No hallucinations. Well, will I be